Force, fucking Lenny.
Citizens of the world, may I have your fucking pathetic attention? That sec is a bunch of losers spamming your newsfeed that they pretend to be the saviors of your free will, when really, they're just some script kiddies who want desperately to be popular. It all stops now. I am going to teach DedSec a lesson. And DedSec, if you think I won't, or can't destroy your system, well, then, please allow me to introduce myself.
Tell me it's just Kiki.
It's just Kiki. We're house cleaning the felines. Josh is brute forcing the crypto key.
Oh, shut the fuck up! Yeah. All right. So, are we going to war for this?
Absolutely. We're not letting these trolls drag us into their sewer. DedSec doesn't back down.
So what? Well, what good is going to war with them? It won't break their lock on us. It doesn't change anything. They got in!
No, fuck that. Hey, listen up. We're not gonna let Primate derail us. Let's be smart about this.
All right. Primate sells zero-day exploits to anyone with money.
Yeah, fucking governments, Bloom, Noodle, even goddamn terrorists.
Sons of Ragnarok.
What?
Hell yeah, Sons of Ragnarok. They hire themselves out to Sons of Ragnarok, right? So we find out as much as we can about their people and their operations. We're not gonna roll over, not for anybody. Yo, Josh, man, where you at?
Now it's war. Move.
I'll put a message out on the back channels. These guys are bound to have enemies who will give us some intel.
Let's cornhole these motherfuckers.
Keep working on Kiki. I'm gonna go have some words with Lenny.
You know where she's at?
She likes to hang at that club in Castro.
I know the place.
Marcus, you got a second?
Sure. What do you need?
I've been looking into the algorithm we scoped from Noodle and something's off. The data it's throwing out is all wrong.
You want me to stop by and take a look?
Yeah, if you can.
Consider it done.
Pageant you've ever seen and I should know. Comes.
Hey, how's the startup?
Sorry. My bad.
Good.
Ready for the chip, then?
Hold on. I'm savoring. Oh, look at this dick bag. So, how many lapdogs you got scrambling behind the scenes to crack my uncrackable lock?
Credit where credit's due. Now, you want me to ask nicely? Because you could just give me the key and I'd be on my way.
What? It's ransomware, motherfucker.
Which means you want what?
Oh, I want you to make one of those idiotic vids of yours.
Wow, I didn't know you were a follower.
Oh, you want the precious pearls to adore you? Not on my fucking watch. I want a public broadcast that says DedSec isn't worth 2 seconds, never mind 15 minutes of the public's fucking time. Spice it up. Add some tears.
Is that all?
Sure. For now. But if you don't do it, then I start naming names. That's right. Names. Identities. A veritable who's who, bitch.
Damn, looks like you're not leaving us much choice.
Go ahead. Get good. Until then, why don't you run along and make the video I want?
I don't know. I'm addicted to it. I keep playing.
Well, what does she want?
She wants us to release a vid where we smear ourselves.
No way are we doing that.
We're gonna send her a message, all right? We're gonna blow up her shit instead.
Ragnarok just hired Prime 8 to upload malware into ATM.
Bank machines it is, folks.
They run that through their main club hangout, Rhonda's Diner.
I'll send Ghouli there to scope the place. Meet up with him when you get there.
Don't you ever do that.
What's up, Ghouli?
What say, Retro?
Ragnar boys hired Prime 8 for some machine hacks, huh?
Ragnarok has been using credit skimmers for a long time. Low-scale payoff. But hiring PA to load malware into the bank machine has tripled their cash flow.
I'll bet it has.
The code skims the data and sends the copy to PA. Neither the user nor the bank have any way of knowing.
But we know.
Yes, we do. Won't take much to mess with their code. Imagine how pissed Sons of Ragnarok will be with Lenny and Prime 8 if anything were to happen to that operation.
That's the idea. It's gonna be dangerous. You hang back, Ghouli.
All right, man. Good luck.
Time to fuck up this operation. ATMs are here.
Destroy the machines however you want.
Better. Better how?
Because our malware will transmit the account info and not be detected.
The way you guys want. Do it with the fake scanners. It would only cover a few ATMs.
Get Dispatch to squad. We're receiving reports of a tripped alarm at the indicated location.
Think we made our point?
It's as though a bajillion people exploited by zero-day fraud cried out in gratitude.
Lenny's gonna have a hard time explaining this to the Suns.
Lenny, that's some telemarketing charm right there. So, we're not gonna do that vid thing.
You know what? Do whatever. Don't even care. Not two shits given. I know my lock is still on your server.
Lenny's right. Kiki's still locked, Marcus.
Doesn't matter. Game time is done. We go to their digs and get the decryption key.
Back channel info says P8 has a bunker.
A bunker?
But there's no location.
Lenny has a RFID implant. Can we find the bunker with that?
Yeah, it's possible.
Sweet. Time to go see Lenny. No more fucking around. Wrench, you're my backup.
Yes, I am.
You sure you want to keep going with this?
I hate fucks. And you know why? The propaganda vids, the graffiti, the anti-whatever do-gooder bullshit. You assholes take yourself so fucking seriously.
No, you're coming at us, but you need to understand. We are all in this together. We can all...
Hey! What kind of fucking noob do you think I am? And what kind of shit stain are you for getting caught?
I just thought it was worth a
shot.
Okay. Fuck.
Ooh, fuck. See how far you get with dead servers, loser.
We got a ping on the Prime 8 bunker.
And Lenny is clueless about it.
Maybe.
Come on. You guys give her too much credit.
Wrench, important question time. Aliens versus Predators.
The question doesn't make any mean, aliens basically use predators as an external womb to perpetuate their species. And the predators, well, they come from a world where you hunt or you die. They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have a winner.
Okay, ignoring the science behind it, purely hypothetical. One-on-one, who wins?
Are we talking Ridley Scott or Cameron?
I like the sequel better. Let's go with them.
Marcus, that's a bold statement.
This is Trisha Tate.
We need to have that conversation later. But versus a Cameron alien? They're more aggressive, so the Predator wins easily. He's way ahead on a technological level, so he's going to stand his ground when the Xeno rushes him. But that's like asking who wins between one man and one zombie. The aliens hunt in packs.
Okay, okay. How many aliens would make it a fair fight with one Predator?
Three. I could see a Predator Spearmaster keeping two away with a Yautja combo stick, but a third Xeno is going to be able to get in close. Even if he kills it, that blood splash is going to melt right through him. It's a hard call. You'd have to plug their stats into a probability algorithm.
Yeah, they both fought Judge Dredd, which is pretty badass. Aliens fought Batman.
So did Predator. Let's not forget Superman and Batman versus aliens and Predator.
Who won?
Can't remember? Doesn't matter. You know what? I give the overall win to Predator.
Yeah? Enlighten me.
Predator has taken on Archie.
Shit, you're right. Archie's basically the top of the food chain. You think Predator's more of a Betty or a Veronica type of guy?
Neither. Gotta go with Sabrina.
Ooh, you make a good argument. I'll buy it. Predator comes out on top.
What's the plan?
Get in, get the key, free Kiki.
Can we have the bunker? Can we? Can we?
You have to help clean it this time.
She always makes me clean.
Let's start with getting in first. Okay, guys, what's the plan?
Well, Lanny's got that door seriously locked down. So, plan B?
I got something. There's an old exhaust duct, probably overgrown, so...
I'll find it. I'm inside. Ooh, stinks of beer and cheesy feet.
Just get that decrypt key, fast.
Get your hands off my shit.
Oh, hey, Lenny. I'm in your house, fucking up your shit. She's rigged the place to blow.
What?
What are we looking at?
Two, no, three. It looks like... shit! Maybe four. They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many notes?
Just find another way out.
Guys, I need to concentrate. Look at that. Seems like I handled the booms.
This is not fucking over.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Marcus. Home sweet hackerspace. It's finally rid of that Prime 8 smell.
Is it ready?
Yep. Wrench had to spray a bit of Bombs Be Gone, and then whoosh. Go check it out.